see if the animal warden's available.
An unusual call to police and unwanted guest.
There's a large boa constrictor across the street.
A 7-foot female boa constrictor spotted in this Brecksville neighborhood just off Route 21.
We're thinking of possibilities that it could have come across this yard.
Meredith Black's sister captured this video as it slithered past homes on Chapel Hill Road.
On my driveway, it took up a whole slab, and I thought, well, that's pretty large.
And she looks even bigger up close.
This animal's in amazing condition. She's in very, very good shape.
So animal control needed a large barrel to wrangle the boa, then brought her here to Herps Alive Foundation in South Euclid.
We are the largest reptile rescue organization in the country right now.
Executive director and founder Keith Gisser thinks she was probably someone's pet, then released into the parks.
If it was an escapee, this is too beautiful, too valuable of an animal. An escapee, the owner would be trying to find her. I believe that this is something where the snake either got too big or the owner couldn't take care of it for some reason, and rather than making a few phone calls, chose to release the animal.
Something that should never happen and bothers neighbors too.
Someone could have gotten hurt, an animal or a small child for sure, so it's unfortunate that the snake was out roaming the streets.
And probably would have died when the weather turns cold, but instead could soon be rehabilitated and ready for adoption.
I'm glad to hear that it's in a safe place right now, and hopefully he'll find a forever home somewhere.